What's up guys, Master Turkey here, checking out a little RPCS3 emulation, going to try out Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. So, Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare tries to create game data and fails. This is where it hangs up, and that's as far as we get. It's a little disappointing, but it is what it is. As the emulator progresses, maybe we'll get past this screen, and possibly it will create game data in the future.